Alright. I need 10 stab kill guys with this lovely armor and stuff, so... What we're gonna do is we're gonna sort of just come back this way. Someone might mistake us for an extract camper, but, saw movement. You're for luck, for your luck, dude. I know I saw him. I feel bad for killing them. Well, I don't feel bad for killing them. Yep. We need scab kills. And this is honestly the best way to get them. I feel bad, he's level 10. Like, sorry, dude. But, yeah. So, okay, my thoughts. I know people spawn this way. Not even worth taking, dude. Oh, maybe that's what I saw. Our extraction's all the way on the other side. We're gonna be nice, we're gonna unlock this for someone. Look at this. Look at this. Holy crap. Jackpot! Oh man. four of them. Two UB for the win. Less than half. Null lick. These are all PS rounds. Nearly full PP. FMJ. Always double check what's in them, guys. Alright. I have to use this gun. This will be top tier ammo. We need stab kills, guys. I mean, we don't really need PMC kills. So, just in case. We also need 100 meter headshots. We need two more. Quick looking for scabs. Keep on moving. Alright, guys. Now, ZB, usually, I've never found that many mags in ZB. Now, people like to walk along the side of the wall. Nice, we find a couple more scavs. They did reduce the raid timer significantly on woods. There's nothing wrong, guys, with stopping and looking. Especially on woods. Now I'm staying against the wall right now because I want to keep my back up against it. It's just one less direction I have to look. I missed. He's close quarters, so. Now I saw a shotgun and a sniper rifle. He could have ran down there. The hunter. Oh. You didn't take the thermal? Thinking. Well, let me grab the sniper rifle. This makes things nice and simple. I don't need to kill PMs or scabs. PMCs are fair game. Full of M61. Notice I am scanning like crazy. Six more scabs. That sounds like freaking, what's his name? I am heavy. That sounds like, Sthurman with his SVD. Someone shot at me. Sthurman's here, so I'm gonna try killing him. Ooh, there's plenty of stuff, guys. Like I said, we are gonna try and go after Sherman. We are going to try and kill them, though. Ooh, I'm almost dead, guys.
Сдохни, тварь!
Thorax real quick, and then I'm gonna go see if I got this guy. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Good thing, dude. Not looting your body. I do have to heal up my legs, guys. Alright, guys. For some reason, I did not see that guy. Because of the bushes. So that's why. I only need, what? Five more scat kills. We know Sturman's still over there, so we're going to go over there. We are going to try killing him. So. Was a second guy up here. And that was 700. Thank you, kind sir. Now we got a hunter now. Now guys, normally I just run right to extraction, but I really want to get this task done. Woods is a very special map. Our truck back down. Check our left. Repack that mag. Shooting at a PMC somewhere. You know, this is one of those moments where you're trying to tell yourself, I should just leave. Have someone. Fucking Sthurman, dude. Alright guys, this is the Battle of Sthurman. I know I'm not talking a whole lot, guys, but, I'm trying to survive this fight. Guys, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna actually take this off of there. Maybe. No? This is one of his minions. Ooh, Nassar 25. Hard to pass these down, guys. You know what? But don't need it. Never use Sturman's key. We're gonna find out if it's worth it. I actually need that. Okay. It is somewhat worth it. Alright, guys. We're gonna toss this. Wham, bam. Yeah, I think that's all. Alright, now we're running to extraction. Ooh, that was intense. I know I didn't get the kill with for Sthurman. With the M4, but still, I got Sthurman. Got an SVD, an SR-25. And with 7 minutes left, we should be the only ones here. Alright, I know this is going to be a little bit longer of an episode, guys, but, yeah. some intense fighting with Sthurman. Sthurman is a tricky one to beat, guys. Let's see if there's any scabs over here. Oh. Some player scan or something, but yeah, we'll just come next episode. We're gonna come right back to woods. We're gonna finish this task up. There we go. Nice. R grade, I should say. Alright, guys. I know I did a lot of not talking on there. It's... Woods is one of those where you have to focus. And if you don't, you get killed. I know I sort of just, like, really sort of went quiet a couple times, guys. So I am sorry. But 18,000 experience. I got a USEC kill and didn't. Oh, I must have killed that. Maybe I killed that guy? I don't know. I did get Sthurman though. And both of his little minions. So that is a plus. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need 5 more kills. So we will go back to woods and everything. Maybe kill Sthurman again. Who knows? But as always, thanks for hanging out and stay safe in Tarkov.